VSTEM team, and we come from Rotterdam and Delft. And our experiments we did in the Flaherty's campaign were built to examine the role of gravity on the vestibular system. And then we had two different aspects, one about self-motion perception and one about standing balance, and then really the vestibular control standing balance. And since your vestibular system has evolved under the constant pull of gravity, and on Earth everything you do is with gravity, we don't actually know how the vestibular system works without gravity. So therefore, the parabolic flights were a unique opportunity to examine the effects of gravity.
So we spent a lot of time building the experiment, and with that comes all sorts of documentation, all sorts of safety requirements that we had to meet. But it takes a lot of time, but actually being in the plane and experiencing flight, it's really necessary to do all those safety documentations and documentation about the experiment, experimental reviews. So we had a lot of great guidance in that.
In the week of the real flights, it's like this amazing chaos that everything comes together what you worked for this past year and a half. It's just amazing. It's indescribable, the experience, and also, yeah, that we got this kind of data just in zero gravity, and yeah, I think that's just amazing.
We really recommend this for other students. It's a great learning opportunity. You learn a lot about actually doing your experiments in a really unique environment and being safe and everything working at the same time. It's a great learning experience, and I recommend it to everyone.